severe burns and toxin exposure.
The Swedish Academy
of Literature has announced its latest recipient. Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation.
Life is full of disappointment.
Who is an AI created by...